bacon biscuits.
And how is it?
All right, it's very, very good.
So eclectic, it's such a great mix. I mean, we have Noss tonight, we have Bob Schneider, we have Donald Sutter of my husband's band.
And he just played. That must have been fun.
He was great. I thought he killed, but he is my husband.
Yeah.
So and I loved walking around the streets and seeing people in their 60s and 70s talking to kids with cages and nose rings. It just seemed like such a utopian society. You know, best iced coffee ever had. Joe's.
We hope you have many, many more years of having fun here. And
beautiful.
This party really rocks. Everybody's having a good time. They're loving your food. Oh, my gosh, the mac and cheese has gotten particularly strong reviews. So
it tastes like a jalapeno popper. It's jalapeno popper mac and cheese. And you can get the recipes
really
online for free.
At RachaelRay.com, I'm sure, and AustinPriest60.com.